Hiya.
Hi.
My car's packed in, so I'm back to walking.
Oh, no.
I thought you didn't smoke.
Maybe I just feel like it today.
Hello. I wasn't expecting to see you here.
Huh? Oh, yeah. I'm just here for the usual. Thanks.
You don't need that prescription anymore.
Oh. No, I don't. Sorry, I guess it's just a force of habit.
It's all right. It isn't always easy to break a habit. People get addicted to the strangest things. Is everything all right?
Yeah, sorry, I've just got a lot on my mind.
Well, take care of yourself.
What are you doing in here in the dark? Don't tell me the meter's run out again. Because, you know, because it's dark. Anyway, earlier on when I saw you, when we saw each other.
Look, right now really isn't the best time.
Wait, just hear me out. I really like you, and I would hate for things to get weird between us now. I know that what happened to you was awful, and I feel so bad that you have to go through this, but just remember, you're not the only one to blame here. I don't want you to do that. We were both in the wrong that night.
Please, I don't want to talk about that night right now.
I know. I don't think you should be so harsh on yourself. I mean, I don't want to be a dick and disrespect the man, but he wasn't exactly a great guy, even before he got sick. I'm sorry. That's not my place to say. Look, if you want to chat or anything, I'm working down the hall tonight, so come in and see me, if you want to.
Thanks.
I'm sorry. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine, honestly, sorry.
I was just coming back to ask for a lift home. I bought my car and all.
Yeah, sure thing.
Yeah? Cool. Thanks. I'll see you in a bit.
Hello.
Hi.
You look troubled, dear. Is something wrong?
I saw him.
He was here? I might be able to help you.
What will it do?
It will free your mind of its guilt.
On the sofa.
Are you okay, babe?
Yeah.
Listen to your breathing.
What are you doing buying fags? You don't smoke.
I know I don't smoke. Just maybe I fancied it today.
Well, that's not gonna help, is it?
Yeah, I know it's not gonna help. I can't exactly make things worse. So fuck it.
You don't know that. You don't need to shout at him, for God's sake!
All he does is fucking bark!
He's a dog!
He's your dog.
I'm going in the shower, are we eating together?
Yeah, dinner's almost ready.
Thank you.
Blood on your hands. Do you want it gone?
What do you want me to do?
I want you to make this right.
No, I can't.
It's the only way. A life for a life.
He doesn't deserve it.
He doesn't deserve it. Do you know what he did?
What?
Made me sick.
No.
He made me sick so that he could have you all to himself.
That's not true.
You wanted me gone, didn't you?
No. I loved you. I loved you through it all!
Do you love me still?
I don't know anymore.
You will.
Okay for that lift?
Use them, I just...